will dump it back in. Kubalik tried to chop it around away from Ball. He's tracked down by Batherson. Plays it out for Smith. Now Smith to center for Hughes. Here's Hughes across the hollow, scores. Eric Halla on the second shot of the game for the New Jersey Devils. Puts it home, and it's 1-0.
Well, it's something we heard Sean McKenzie talking about this before the game, and here's a look at the first shot of the game for the New Jersey Devils. This is a good scoring chance for Dawson Mercer and a real nice save by Forsberg. And now a few shifts later, here comes the New Jersey Devils. Good flow through the neutral zone. They get a lot of speed. It backs up all the Ottawa players back into their zone. They get to the top of the circles. I mean, they're already, you've given them the space to get right to the tops of your circles. Eric Halla just holding his lane. He gets the pass, rips it home, and on the second shot of the game, once more, the Senators find themselves down 1-0.